to all of you. So children, today I would like to introduce the next half of this chapter, chapter number 7, Into the Future from English book CB and of class 5. As we have already discussed that this chapter has been taken from the Aztec time machine written by H.G. Wells. This chapter was played and the main characters here, the narrator, his friends and the housekeeper. Okay, so we will begin with this chapter. Now to start the machine, only one lever was to push up. That means the time machine, the narrator, as we had described that to start, to make it work, what happened? Only one lever was there and which was to push up. If the machine's lever was to push up, then only one can go into the past. Then by pushing the lever up, one can go into the past, and by putting down, one can go to the future. That means the machine was having a lever, and if it is put down, then one can go to the future. And simultaneously, the other lever was there to stop the machine. One more lever was there to stop the machine. To remain wherever the person gone mad means the lever was working in two or three ways. One is to go to the past, next is to go to the future, and one is to remain at the place where one wants. Okay. Now it was the time to give the machine its first test. Means the narrator described in the later half that it is the time to give the machine its test. Means to test the machine that it is working or not. The narrator sat in the machine, in the seat of the machine, and looked at the watch. Narrator sat in the machine and he looked into the watch. What is the time going on? It was 19 minutes past 4. That means the time was 19 minutes past 4. He pulled the lever down and he went 5 hours more. Okay, what happened? He pulled the lever down. He pressed the lever down. It was what? It was 5 hours more in just 2 minutes. That means in 2 minutes, he went 5 hours more. 5 hours more time. Okay. Again, what happened? He tried. He pulled the lever down. Again, he pulled the lever down. And he finally saw that he is in a countryside. What happened after pulling the lever down, pressing it more? He is in a countryside that grew greener and greener. That means he realized that he is in a new place. He is in a new place where he is seeing everywhere there is a greenery. Okay. The time machine was making him realize that how fast and far he was traveling. The time machine was working. What happened? Time machine works. The time machine realized, the narrator, that he had already traveled to a new place. And how fast and how far he has reached. He was shocked to know that he was in future times. The narrator was shocked. Okay, whenever you went to a new place, you are just surprised to go to a new place. Now the narrator was really shocked to know that he is in a future. That means the time machine worked. It is the year 802 and 71 AD. This was the year, okay? This was the year and it was AD. He again pulled the stop lever. Again, what happened? He pulled the lever and it was too sharp. He was thrown from his seat. What happened? When he worked it more, when he pressed the lever more, the lever was pressed in such a way that the narrator was thrown from the seat. Okay, the narrator was thrown from the seat of the timers. He was laying there on the soft green grasses. The place where he reached into the future was full of greenery. There was very much greenery over there. It was a very good place, beautiful place. He heard a very loud thunder slap and a shower of hailstone stung at his face. Means this place where he reached, he had explained in such a way that there was a thunder slap and there was a shower of hailstone stung at his face. Okay, this was the description which he gave of that place. And what happened? A man travels over years for a visit, and this is a greeting he gets. Means he was seeing new man. Okay, he was viewing new person at that particular place in the future time where he reached. He realized a man coming. Okay, now this was the experience which he had expressed in this chapter. Now that he got into the first good book at the world of the future, that means at the very last of this chapter, we get to know that the time machine really worked, and by pulling the lever, he had reached to a there was greenery all over the area, and he had realized that he had gone to the world of future. Okay, this is what all the description we had learned from this chapter. So here the chapter ends. I hope that you have understood what the poet or what the author wants to describe in this particular chapter, and please go through the word meanings and learn it. Till then, thank you.